Emerging from a disaster is never easy. Try doing it in the middle of a pandemic.
It's just heartbreaking, heartbreaking, but we'll fight on.
Emma and Danny have been battling for months to keep their pub going through restrictions and lockdowns. Now this.
Is it difficult to see the light at the end of the tunnel right now?
We were a little bit numb yesterday, but today I think it's just the coming to terms with it, isn't it? It's, we're going to fight on, but it's heartbreaking. The hospitality industry has just been hit so hard, and now we've got this.
The water may have gone, but what's left behind is putrid, stinking sewage and sludge. It'll take months for businesses to recover.
Mother and daughter Sheila and Nicola run a clothes shop. Throughout the pandemic, they've been striving to stay afloat. Yesterday, they were drowned.
We came in and there was just water everywhere.
When we're walking through, you know, 3 inches of water right throughout the shop, and all the stock we've lost in the back, shoes floating about where they're stored, devastating. And watching the other businesses the same, and you're just thinking, oh, goodness me, it's just dreadful.
It's only 12 months since this optician's had rebuilt after the last flood here. The waste is sickening, the impact more than financial.
I dread to think we'll be in excess of £200,000 worth of damage. Emotionally, it drains you. It is absolutely draining.
It's difficult to find any positives, but the last year has at least built up resilience. They'll need it here. Rebecca Barry, ITV News, Northwich.